8 terabyte for $23.
That you will go away on 7th.